disappointed in you, program. Why do you insist on allying with these selfish users?
Because I want to help them. Something written into my code commands me to do what is right.
Really? And what command would that be?
I can't really say for sure.
Friends, they help each other, that's all. Uh-oh, look out!
Thank you.
running executable. I really owe you one. With all my functions up and running, I think I've got a chance of getting system control away from the MCP. Now, I'd better get to work. It's what my user would want.
What Ansem would want. Listen, Tron. We didn't get the password from Ansem. We just sort of found it back in the user world. By accident. And one more thing, Ansem, he was our enemy. I mean, he still is, I guess.
Well, actually, he's my enemy, too.
What do you mean?
Ansem took Encom's original system and customized it for his own use. I was part of the original system, and Ansem modified me, too. So, that makes him my user. But Ansem is also the one who brought back the MCP. The Ansem I first knew wouldn't do that. I'm sorry I didn't tell you.
That's okay, but now I really don't get it.
I don't understand it either. But I think users like you are going to be the ones who will finally figure it out. You have the ability to take illogical routes and still arrive at the answers you seek. Now go, before the MCP starts acting up again. Any data you need from the DTD can be accessed directly through my user's terminal. I'll keep a dedicated access channel open for you. I changed the password, so you won't have to worry about the MCP for a while.
Access channel?
I knew you'd ask. It's a very important link between our worlds. It's how we stay connected. You. The new password.
Thanks, Tron. Take care.
You too. And give my best to the users.